Josh is controlling the wave being made in the string. There's a little digital output here to change the speed of both top and bottom to make different waves.